NEC Red Rockets, OUMI Akari!
Akari OUMI has put the entire nation of Japan on that spike.
They needed that point badly. But answering right back is OUMI.
Well, that's too fast for China to handle. The defense just virtually caught looking at what China, what Japan was doing.
Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I have.
A time I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world. I thought I'd never lose her out of sight. We were so young. I think of her now and then. I still hear the songs reminding me of a friend.
Offensive for Japan. Down on the pipe, Doug. The outside. Scoring there was Ayumi.
Just really high volleyball IQ here, recognizing the situation. Going in between the two defenders, sweeper couldn't come forward.
We'll go to the outside, and some misdirection works for Ayumi.
Yeah, Ayumi just, you know, simple volleyball, just throwing that ball at the block not formed. See all the audibles being called by the teams. They set short for Liu, but well read by Japan.
Ayumi denied. It's kept alive. Back to Ayumi, and she scores.
Yeah, Wang got tooled there by smart hitting. Going to the outside hand.
Very quickly, Coach Yu wants to talk it over with this girl. They reset. Ayumi goes down the line, and that's good. Nice block there from Japan. Boy, they're neutralizing the strength and height here of the Chinese.
You know, the Chinese are trying to go to their fast play offense. Fast play transition, look at that high set. But she contacts the ball kind of on the low side, right? Better pass there from Wang.
What an adjustment by Ayumi. She flew in there with so much velocity. Sends it over softly. And Japan up by five. They go to Ayumi. She goes down the line. And it's in.
Yep, she made the adjustment. Remember that last time she tried to go down the line, she sailed it wide. Kind of guided this ball this time. Shen giving line. Line taken.
China up 4-0. Wang still being shut down here. On the back row, that's kept alive. Smart hitting. Ayumi has been very consistent here all throughout the tournament. From the back row.
Yeah, Japan constantly attacking that campfire defense.
Where does Shen go? To Wang. Wang is dug. Back set. Gets through for Koga.
Yeah, I think they know that Wang's not having the best game. And they're going after her, challenging her block.
Set point. Match point. Championship point for Japan. Would this be it? Back set, Yanagita. And the NEC Red Rockets of Japan are the 2016 Asian Women's Club Champions.
I guess we can safely say that good defense will always trump better offense. The defense of Japan just giving themselves so many attack opportunities.
But Tex, who would have thought 3 straight sets when everybody was saying China was supposed to be the favorite?
Yeah, well, now speed also trump height. You know, both teams very technically and tactically sound. It's just that the speed of the NEC Red Rocket team just caused a lot of fits for the defense of China.
Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for your champions, the NEC Red Rockets from Japan! My friend, and we
Once again, let's congratulate all our winning teams. This, ladies and gentlemen, concludes the closing and awarding ceremonies.
Okay, there you have it, the award ceremony for the winning team.